today's Petsaver, we're heading to Lincoln County to check out the shelter there. And our featured pet for today is Pam. This poor kitty has been in the shelter for 196 days now, and they want to find her a forever home before it hits 200. Pam is 8 and loves to look out the window. She should be the only kitty in the home. To find out more info about her, contact the shelter in Merrill. All that info is right there at the bottom of your screen.